I'm glad you're here with me.
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said...
It still feels kind of weird, waking up after thousands of years, even at this point. Just thinking about an empire in Cyrodiil, I definitely thought everything would end with the Remans.
And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more, when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.